Hi everybody, today we are going to make a caramel cake. So I am Joanna Jibu. For this we need caramel, salt, baking powder, powdered sugar, oil and one egg.
Wait. Now let Dada take the
cake. Take 1 teaspoon of flour. It's wobbly. Very wobbly. Next we'll put baking soda. We put the baking powder and 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Now we are going to put 1/2 cup of oil. Now we are going to mix up the batter. Mix it in one direction. So does it mix the batter. We have to mix up the batter until it becomes like clay and fluffy. Never.
Start.
Let's put it some other time. Let's make it spread. So, now it is gotten spread, let's keep it aside. Now we'll take one egg. Beat the egg till it becomes fluffy. After making it fluffy, let's take our powdered sugar and let's put a full egg in it. We made our batter, so let's take it off and let's put the egg and the sugar into our batter. So we put in the egg in the batter. Now let's mix it.
Wait.
Now put our caramel in. And again let's mix. So So keep on mixing the batter. Action. Little pile. Turn it all around. Next, we put the batter. The batter is ready to go in this. The cut, whatever. Go. Let me put some cash in it.
This is your check. We invite you for a drive. The next check. Intelligent by design.
Now
let's take it to the oven. We need soapy, cochi, poppy. Let's pre-eat the whole one. Now let's put it inside it. Let's put it in the center so it gets a little more hot. Let me check if the cake is ready. Now we bake the cake. Let's take one piece out and eat it. Yummy. Like this video.
Wait.
Hope you like this video. If you like my video, subscribe the same videos of mine. Bye bye.